was said they had become like these peculiar demons in the matter, but in whom
brother.
Make free use of my traps, but take care not to fall in them yourself. Behind you! In Ravenholm, you do well to be vigilant. Although they call me crazy, I care not, for thou art my helper, my strength, and my savior. Come closer. You've stirred up hell. Man after my own heart. Here, I have a more suitable gun for you. You'll need it. Catch! Good. Now, keep it close. My advice to you is, aim for the head. Hush. They come. There is no rest in Ravenholm. Move on and I will meet you at the church. Rest, my child!
Oh! Ah, there you are. At last. I will send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment. Patience, brother. Guard yourself well.
Too much time on his hands, and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you to the mines. As for me, a shepherd must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly. Follow me, brother, and tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground.
For your affliction, child.
Stay close to me, brother.
Thank you.
quickly, brother. Woe to thee. Woe betide thee, child! Return to your true nature! Hurry, while I hold the gate! Farewell, brother. I fear I deliver you to a darker place. May the light of lights illuminate your path. Look to your own salvation.
Who's hurt?
Winston's been hit.
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable. Gordon Freeman? It's incredible you made it. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me. Over here, Dr. Freeman. It's Leon, we're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. Look, I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Eli Vance is indispensable to the liberation.
Alex, it's Leon, and I've got Gordon Freeman with me.
Gordon, you made it through Ravenholm. Thank God. I need your help. They've taken my father. He's been taken to Nova Prospect. The Vortigaunts tracked the ship that made off with him and Judith Mossman. While the trains are still running, I'm going to hitch a ride. Here's where you come in, Gordon. I need you to make your way along the coast until you get to Nova Prospect. It used to be a high-security prison. It's something much worse than that now. But I think it's still easier to sneak in than to break out.
You want him to take the coast road? He won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
That's why I called you, Leon. I was hoping you still had the scout car we left with you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the tau cannon.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec. Norco? Bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do.
Good timing. Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thanks, Leon. Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meet me in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself. Bye for now.
Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc, before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers, you'll stand a fair chance against the antlions.